There we go.
Have you had a job as a professional bubble blower?